strength with the dive focus. So we're going to look at doing split stance RDLs, single leg RDLs, and then some streamlined RDLs, all different for all different levels. So level one, split stance RDL, one foot in front of the other, hands on the hips to feel them rotate, keeping the chest up, pushing the hips back. Okay, level two, single leg RDL. One leg on the floor, hands reaching down, pushing the leg back, and then standing up, keeping those hips nice and stable the whole time. Good, level three, streamline. So find that streamline position, push the hips back, can we create that straight line? Jumps, single leg, can be a broad, so going forward, or a vertical jump. Okay, cool. So we've got three exercises. Okay, the first one is a farmer's hold. Single arm, shoulder blades down, back, chest up, squeezing the bottom so everything's in line, not letting the bag pull you down one way. So we're having to stabilize through that midline to stop any sort of force from the bag pulling us over. You can load it up with whatever you like, books, just make it a little bit heavier, just so we have to work hard to stabilize. So we're gonna do it on both sides. So hold in that good position. Then we're gonna move on to a hollow hold. So, we've talked about these before. We can start in that dead bug position and extend out into a streamlined position. All the time, keeping that lower back on the floor, not letting it lift off. So you're gonna be able to find that point where that works for you. Then we're gonna go into some back extensions, keeping the hips on the floor, just lifting the chest up and the shoulders up.